family. Renee, Lori, Paul, Adrian, and Tina, on your marks. Let's start the Family Feud. With the star of Family Feud, Ray Cohn.
Thank you very much. We've got electricity in the air here today. We've got maintenance working on it, so don't worry about that. Are you guys ready out there?
Yeah!
I think so. Two great families. We thank you for joining us at home. We've got our returning champions. They're always a lot of fun. Say hello to the Dirksen family. Hi, Steve. Your family, there's no clutch. You're always there. You never choke. You have $16,178.
Yeah!
Who did you bring to help you become champions?
Next to me is my wife, Donna.
Hi, Donna.
Hi, Ray.
My sister, Susie.
Hi, Susie.
Next to her is my cousin, Bruce.
Howdy, Bruce.
Hi, Ray.
And his wife, Lisa.
Hi. Welcome back to Family Feud.
Yeah.
We're ready. I welcome you to the show. Let's meet your opponents. Say hello to the Romero family.
Yeah.
Hello, Renee.
Hi, Ray.
How are you?
I'm fine, thanks.
Well, you are beautiful.
Thank you.
And you're the head of this lovely family.
Yes, sir.
Who did you bring with you?
Well, I brought my cousin, Lori.
Hi, Lori.
Hi.
And I brought my brother, Paul.
Hi, Paul.
Paul's very talented.
In what way is that?
He's a pianist.
He is a pianist?
Yes.
We have a piano here, as a matter of fact. We might give him a chance to prove his worth in just a few moments. We will see. We'll be the judge if he's talented or not. And Lori has no talents?
Oh, Lori's very intelligent.
Intelligent?
Yeah.
No way to actually prove that here today without taking an SAT test. So we'll continue on. Who else do we have?
And my beautiful sister, Adrian.
Hi, Adrian. Good to see you.
You too.
And my cousin, Tina. She's very beautiful also.
Hi,
very beautiful as well. Let me step down here to Paul real fast. Paul, she said you're a talented piano player. Now you have a pin, which is from an award, isn't it?
This is the Franz Liszt Award I won a few years ago.
Franz Liszt Award?
Yeah, as a composer. You know, everybody has Franz Liszt. And there was a competition named after him, which I won. And they gave me this 22-karat gold pin.
Really?
For the ride.
Now that's amazing. We have a piano that that CBS has furnished. Would you mind doing us just play a few bars or something with Paul?
Go ahead.
I think you would if you could. So come over here, Paul. I'm going to come and watch you. Now, Paul, what are you going to play?
I'm going to play a little bit of a piece called Mozart's Turkish March.
Oh, the Turkish March.
Right.
Okay.
Right.
Go ahead, Paul. Don't know that.
Awesome.
People do not realize that I, as well, piano is my life, and I wrote a song many years ago. I'm going to try to play just a few bars if I could right now. I've never won the Tour de France or whatever that was you won, but I'm prepared now. Let me just, if I could. I wrote this little song some years ago. If you know the high part, pick it up, Paul.
Okay.
Oh. We've got two great families. We're going to give away $5,000, and I say right now, let's play the feud. Come on, Renee. Come on, Steve. The first family. The $300 will win the game. Get a chance to play fast money for the $5,000. Good luck. We asked 100 people this question, and we have the top five answers on the board. Try to find the most popular. Name something people get in and out of. Steve,
a car.
How about a car?
their house.
In and out of their house.
Something people get.